Hello, YouTube! These days, I've been walking in big-name areas such as Ikebukuro and Asakusa. But today, I'd like to visit a low-profile spot that only locals would know. That's Yumemizu. In Japanese, their official name is Yumemigasaki Zoological Park, but in English, they call themselves Yumemizu. Take a train in Shinagawa and transfer at Kawasaki. We get off at Kashimada Station today. Yumemizu is a free zoo, so don't expect lions, polar bears, or giant pandas. It's for local people to relax there. But what is unique about this zoo is that there are shrines and a temple inside this zoo. I felt so strange when I went there for the first time. One more thing. This whole place is on top of a small mountain. On clear sunny days, you can see Mount Fuji from there, but unfortunately, it was a little hazy. So, if you were to go there to see Mount Fuji, look at the same direction as my camera at the end of this video. Alright, let's go!
Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Also, follow me on Twitter for latest updates. See you later.